Oahu grand jury has indicted the man accused of an attack at Diamond Head Beach. 25-year-old Kehonu Sturm is charged with first-degree attempted sex assault and robbery after he allegedly tried to rape and rob a woman last week. She fought off the attacker, and Sturm was arrested 5 days later. After today's indictment, he is now being held without bail.